Hello and welcome. Today I will demonstrate how to remove members from a shared workspace. Please note that only the owner and admins can perform this task. Begin by switching from your private workspace to the shared one using the panel. Next, locate and click on the avatar icon situated in the top right corner of your screen. From the drop-down menu that appears, select Manage Users. Find the user you wish to remove and click on the three vertical dots next to their name. Click Remove and confirm your choice. Additionally, you can remove multiple members at once. Simply select the members and click Remove. Once removed, these users will no longer have access to your subscription. Their accounts will revert to the basic version, and they will lose access to your shared workspace. However, all content stored in their private workspaces will be retained. Any Kahoots created by these users in your team workspace will remain there, even after the creator's removal. Now, as you can see, we have four licenses and only three are here in use, because one member was removed. The remaining license can be used to invite another member. Our video about inviting workspace members will guide you on how to do that. Alternatively, click Manage Licenses. Here you can adjust the number. And that concludes our demonstration. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!